Welcome back, everyone. We are continuing to follow this breaking news from overnight. At the intersection of Ford and Inkster in Dearborn Heights, things are back open after a deadly crash. The crash is being connected to Inkster, where two people were shot, and the victims were on their way to the hospital when the driver ran a red light and crashed.